last time the pirates are attacking, and we've got to try and sneak on board the dreadnought to take it out. We will be accompanied by our well, I guess you could call him new friend Alphonse, as well as our old friend Geddy. Now I think this is going to involve quite a bit of like stealth here, so we'll see how we go. And of course I hope you guys are all doing very well. I'm doing great. I haven't actually recorded anything for a little while. Did a bit of an upgrade on my PC over the weekend and just jumping back in now, but everything hopefully will be running okay. What am I supposed to do about this guy? Can I hide behind the boxes? I think I can. Okay. He can't see me. I'm behind the box. See you there, sucker. At least I can fly, unlike when I was having to go up against those, like, what were they? Gnomes or imps or something? They were horrible. Wow, yeah, they were awful. Let's go here. Okay, let's keep moving. Okay, seem to be some parachute type bombs going on here. Oh, okay. Let's just keep moving, I guess. Do I need to kind of be near them to... Okay, yep, yeah, I do apparently. Okay, well, we got through. I'm not sure that was quite the optimal play, but we did it. Uh-oh, they saw me. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Now I have to fight them, I guess. Oh, God. Wow, there are some like heavy duty like things going on here. Get out of it, Geddy. Oh God. How do I there we go. Need to get down here. Let's try and get past this. This is all very intense, isn't it? Oh, talking of intense. I'm not quite sure what I do with those bombs. They keep going off when I go near them. Maybe I have to shoot them. That might actually be clever. Let's try that. Ah, we can shoot the, shoot the parachutes off them. Gotcha. We'll see if we can make it past these guys without being seen. Okay. Well, okay, we'll sneak across here. I apologise if those cannons are a bit loud. Hopefully they won't be too bad. Or if they are, they'll only be there for a moment or two. I think I can actually sneak past this guy now. Boom. We'll just wait for him to look back his second and then we'll go a bit more. There we go. And we know how to get past this guy. Okay, and to make it out of there. Psst. Somebody in the bush. Hey, psst. Who's that? What? Who's there? Is it safe? Oh man, am I glad to see friendly faces. There's pirates everywhere. Nowhere is safe. Look at Alphonse. What? Pirates. gonna die. Oh man, oh jeez, sweet maker, show mercy, help. Hey listen, my daddy, my kids, my family. Oh wait, I don't have a family still, spare me. Oh man, oh jeez, he's one of us. He's helping us find a way to stop the pirates. Keep your wits about you, friend. I am indeed here to assist you. Really? Well, you do seem more gallant than the other ruthless invaders. Alright, I'll trust you. Okay, listen. Our demolition squad was captured further up in the pirate base. We can't proceed beyond the pirates' barricades unless we save them. You guys might be able to get up there real quick. The squad consists of Anne and Bonanza. Free them. I'll just prepare to fight over by these bushes. Good luck out there. Let's take Alphonse with us. He's a pirate, he'll know his way around. Well, actually, maybe we'll just eat up some of this lovely, delicious vegetables. There we go. Okay, actually, you know what? You, Geddy is much better here. There we go. There we go. Okay. There we go. Hide behind this crate. The attention detail on the artwork is amazing. It's really good. You know, the background is all animated. It looks great. The foreground is just really nice. A lot of care and attention has gone into this. Okay, so I reckon I have to, when he's not looking, I can just fly up and around him. And then when he goes back that way, I can do that. I mean, the stealth stuff isn't too difficult. Let's see. Attack squad. Wow, these pirates are mean, aren't they? They're like robots. You air. Bomb squad. Bomb squad. Okie dokie. I mean, let's move on then. So are we actually on the dreadnought now, I wonder? I don't think we are we? What's that thing? Oh. Oh. What the hell is this? I don't know if I was supposed to try and avoid those guys or what, but didn't get much of a chance to be fair. Still, we took him out. Psst. Is this guy again? We need to get rid of this barricade to get out. If you free my subordinates, we can blow it up. They're right up ahead, so I'll just wait here while you set them free. That's right. I'll be right here waiting for you. So go free my subordinates. Okay. Let's see what we can do, I guess. Oh god. Oh god. How do we do this? Gotta follow it, haven't we? Oh, that was close. There, if we're fair. Let's see if we can. Nope, nothing there. So we get a little bit of life back, but I think we're okay. Oh god. My god, look how fast this thing spins around. I'm trying to think what I need to do. Can we hide in the bushes? We might be able to. guess there's maybe one person to save each side, maybe. What's up here? I do hate it when there's like multiple pathways through things. Confuses the heck out of me. Oh god. Didn't realize I was gonna fall down there, but of course that makes total sense. Another one here. Is he just always gonna look right? And okay, we made it. Who's this? Help. Yeah, there we go. He must be Anna, I guess. Very well, my leg's broken. But thanks for helping me. We need your help to bust open some barricades further down. Otus, maybe you can carry her to safety. Master Geddy, that's a great idea. Carry me. What if he drops me? Ah, Otus would never do such a thing. Isn't that right, Master Geddy? Of course. Come now, let's get you out of here. Alright. If you want to get into the hangar, we should free my partner as well. She's a bit further in. I'm going to put my faith in you and let you carry me around. Please don't drop me. Okay, what can she do then? Oh, okay, she's got like a stick. That does not seem useful. I guess we have to kind of go back the way we came. So weird that like he's not gonna see her little dangling leg there. Okay. Please stop. Okay, maybe we can whack him. Oh, okay, right, so we can kinda take him by surprise. We didn't take it by surprise there. Yes we did. Okay. Right, we have to go down here. Okay, well that's interesting actually. This had a searchlight, didn't it? Yeah. How are we supposed to get through that? Okay, so maybe we have to go the other way. No. So that's like literally impossible to get through without sending off an alarm. Unless we have to set off the alarm to get some bombs. Let's give it a go. I'll save it first actually, just in case. I think the game's pretty good at, oh, I can't even save it. Okay. Okay. Okay, I think I know what to do. Intense. Oh no! I thought we were gonna make it. Okay, he's gonna give us another chance here. I like the very kind of generous, shall we say, checkpoints. I totally appreciate that as a very average gamer. Okay, so we need to know. Okay. Through with half health. That's what killed us last time. We made it through, okay. Phew. Hey. Oh, there. That's Bonanza. Let's get her out. Excuse me, I was just taking a little nap. Annie and an owl. Well then, looks like our backup finally arrived. Thank you for helping your younglings. Are you alright, lady? Aye. Now that I'm out of that cage, I can finally stretch my old bones. Give me a second here. Okay. Ah. Yup. That feels good. There might just be a little use in these old joints yet. You might be able to assist us through the barricades. Assist you. Why? That's the reason we're here, son. Follow my lead, young ones. Oh, Jesus, look at her go. Wow. These pirates sure got this place locked down tight, huh? Move aside, children. Bonanza will take care of this. Hiya. Wow. Yeah, wow indeed. No time for gawking, guys. Go on in, I'll catch up with you at the barricades. Take care of my hand, will ya? Thank you, ma'am. We will. Bonanza. Okay. Great name. Oh, we can get through here, can we? Cool. Okay. Through here. Oh, sugar lumps. Okay. Apparently just legging it helped. Oh, we need the bombs. See me. Is it eyes looking? I'm just gonna leg it. Okay, they've all seen me. Okay, I'm just gonna boot them like a soccer ball. Oh, you come back here, I wanna boot you. There we go. And it's pretty kick ass. I mean that in a literal sense. There appears to be two cannons here. Essentially. Awesome. We made it through. Okay, can we go up? What's up? No. Oh, that was where we just were. Gotcha. And we need to get into these bushes. And then we need to get up around into these bushes. And then we can get this way. No. Run. Okay, we made it. I mean, yes, we did get seen a lot, but we made it. We're okay, we made it. Oi, you ready, Bonanza? Born ready, young one. Alright, here we go. Okay, guys, say farewell to this here barricade. Wow. 3, 2, 1. Wow. Those two are pretty kick-ass, gotta say. Done. Phew. You done good, Bonanza. Alright, guys. Guys, are you alright? Oh. Ah, yeah. We're cool. Yeah, that's good. We're gonna try and get out of here. I can't be much more use with my leg broken. Anyway, thanks for helping us. At the end of this, I hope to see you guys again. Aye, be careful out there, younglings. Watch out for them sinister tin cans now. Okay. Let's get there. get out of here. Oh, good. Some, a bit of fruit. Very nice. What's that? What is that? Okay. Why does this appear like that? This appears to be a boss. Okay. Re-hit it twice. Okay, we're doing okay, I think. As we all know, though, bosses have multiple stages. Okay, he seems to be chugging a little bit. Okay, he's definitely chugging a little bit. Oh yeah, check that out. Who wrecked that copter? Awesome. I wish we still had Anne with us. We could use her to knock out this guy. Oh, is there a copter down there? Are they like their the air fleet, are they? Oh, there's another one up here. Oh god, where do we need to go? Oh, there's a button. Same here, I guess. Ish, anyway. Okay, appears to be a second one up there as well. I've got another button as well. Wow. Okay. Cranking up the, okay, could have probably run then, couldn't we? No, not there. There. Watch out, Geddy, don't get your legs chopped off, buddy. Okay. Whew, that's close. That's really close. Oh, okay. Okay, we can make that. Oh, this is some timing, isn't it? This reminds me of Skyrim with all those like blade traps, which I'm absolutely rubbish at. Slow. Oh no. No, Otus. Oh god. Okay, well, that wasn't great. Okay, get up there before they shoot. Yeah, that's it. We know we can do this on the ground. Oh god. That's a bit rubbish. Oh god, once again too late on there. Right, there's a leg in here. And then we need to be very quick here. That's good, that's good. That's good. Sometimes you have to sneak past them. It's kind of good though. It's kind of good that you don't just die straight away. Like, if you, you know, trigger an alarm or something. Unlike with those, boss, but maybe not a boss, or maybe it is a boss. I think it's a boss. Fly by, this one's like, hey, why is there an owl there? Okay, yep, cool. Oh god, it hit me. Yep, that's fine. Cool. Just gotta follow him around, I guess. No, it hit me. Stop moving. Yes, we did it. Oh, there's been a lot of explosions in this episode. I will say that much. Okay, well, we made it through there. And we've got some more plants. Looks startled. Otus. Wow. What is that? That Master Geddy is. It's. Must be the Dreadnought. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, Otus, no. Just like move straight away. Oh god. No! Oh, so close. This is actually quite tough. Okay. Alright, now let's get straight up here. Oh, what? I just dodged it. How on earth did I do that? This is not good. This means I just took out some of its cover. Oh no. made it into the Dreadnought. This is quite scary now. Uh-oh. Otus, one of these doors should lead to the Dreadnought's engine. When you find it, we'll help you destroy it. Okay, well, I think I'm going to finish the episode up there. It's been quite exciting, lots of explosions. And hopefully next time we can destroy this Dreadnought. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I appreciate it. I'll catch you guys next time.